Gay men are everywhere. You don't know where they can be lurking. They could be lurking at your local police department. Any fat fuck in a suit could be gay. You never know these days in the 1950s. Gay men are everywhere, and you just don't know who they could be. It could be this fat fuck driving in his car with no seatbelt, like some kind of fake tough guy. And these days, hitchhiking is the cool thing to do, but unfortunately, gay men love picking up hitchhikers. Just look at this stupid fuckboy hitchhiker, dumber than shit. You see, he's gonna stick his thumb out to get a ride. That's called hitchhiking. Unfortunately for him, he doesn't realize by sticking out his thumb, he's gonna get a thumb up his butt. Now, gay men are gonna try to be your friend. They will talk to you about things that they enjoy, like baking, sewing, sticking their wiener in butts. And they'll make all those things sound so cool, but they're really not, because only women should be doing those things, except for the wiener and the butt things. Only women should be taking wieners in the butt. Gay men will try to convince you how cool they are, but they're not. But they'll try to convince you, I'll pick you up later, Jimmy, and we'll go hang out and have a hamburger together, and then do stuff with our butts. Gay men love butt stuff. Now you have to be aware, gay men will stalk you, just like Jimmy here, who was just playing baseball at the park with nobody, apparently, because Jimmy's a fucking loser. Oh look, here's Bruce, the gay man.
Hey Jimmy, you wanna come hang out and we'll go do some gay shit together?
Well, sounds good, Bruce, let's do it. And once you get in the car, you're stuck doing gay shit. Gay men will take you to go look at ducks. No man likes ducks. Ducks are for women. And gay men, apparently. Because let's be honest, what's gayer than ducks? But then, some gay men will try to seem cooler than they really are by doing manly things like fishing. But they'll show their true gay colors by bringing sandwiches. Because only women make sandwiches. And since this guy made sandwiches, you know he's gay. Because only women and gay men make sandwiches. And they love pulling stuff out of their pockets. Like wieners and pornography. Not just any kind of pornography. Gay pornography. You see, Bruce is sick. He is what everyone calls a homosexual. And you don't want to be one of them, so stay away from him. You see, here in 1950, being a homosexual is evil. And you know this because homosexuals will try to seem like they're real men by taking you out shooting and doing other manly things. But they will show their true colors by taking you mini golfing. Only a gay man would go mini golfing. And after doing a bunch of gay activities with you, they will take you back to their house to do more gay activities, except this time in your butt. And unfortunately, once you go gay, you're gonna have to pay with your pucker hole. You see, doing gay stuff is illegal. You see, fortunately for Jimmy, his parents are swingers, and swingers are freaks. Just like homosexuals, so they don't mind. Now, gay guys aren't sports, but they love watching boys play sports in their tight little jeans. So if you see some asshole in a suit watching you play basketball, you know they're gay. And luckily for black people, they don't have to worry about gay guys watching them play basketball, because only white people play basketball. And you know how you can tell if someone's gay? If they shoot a basketball like that, they are so fucking gay. No straight man on earth picks up their fucking leg and shoots like that. Especially a layup. Jesus Christ. And he's wearing a fucking bow tie. Oh my God, this screams gay. Look at him. This has to be the gayest one-on-one basketball game I have ever seen in my entire life. This guy is wearing a suit with a fucking bow tie, shooting with one leg up like a flamboyant fuck. And this is 1950. There are no such things as flamboyant fucks. until today. But I digress. We're here to talk about gay perverts. And this man is clearly a gay pervert. So if you see a grown white man wearing a suit and a bow tie trying to play basketball, you know he's trying to diddle you. Clearly. And unfortunately, this stupid boy is about to get diddled. Now, sometimes you'll just be hanging out on the Ave, chilling with your homies, and a stranger might pull up and ask you to come to the car. So now Bruce tells Jimmy,
"Oh my God, I got so many bitches back at my crib. Would you like to come along? I got alcohol too."
And of course Jimmy is a fucking idiot and gets in the car. Big mistake, Jimmy. You're gonna die of AIDS. And here's a pro tip: if your friend gets picked up by a pervert, make sure you write down the license plate. So that way you can find out where the guy lives and you can meet up later, so you can join the fun too. Now, there are also some gay women out there, but not usually. Usually, they just want to diddle little kids, like you. So, if you come across one, make sure you talk to her and give her some smooth lines.
"Hey, baby, would you like to tickle my pickle at this party I'm going to?"
She will be so turned on that she will say yes, and will probably just invite you in, and she'll ask you to stick your wiener inside her taco, which is much better than doing gay stuff. Uh-oh, it looks like the cops spotted Bruce's gay car. But luckily for Bruce, there's a lot of men in jail that like playing Butt Bongo Fiesta, so Bruce is in luck. And if you like to hang out at public restrooms with your friends, which is kind of weird, you must know that gay men love public restrooms to meet up and do gay stuff, like play with each other's wieners and buttocks. And if you do go to public restroom, don't do what Wilford does here and just hang out by yourself at a public restroom. That's just asking for trouble. Because as you can see, any white man that's walking on a beach in a suit is sketchy as fuck and probably gay. Only a gay man would wear a suit on a beach. And if you're going into a hole, that white man is going to want to get in your hole. So get the hell out of there before that happens. In this day and age, anyone can be gay. It can be your brother, your father, your pastor. More than likely, it's your pastor. But one thing is for sure, if you see a white man in a suit doing something nobody would ever do in a suit, you can assume they are gay. You see a white man in a suit playing basketball? Gay. A white man in a suit on the beach? Gay. A fat white man in a suit going into a house? Gay. So it is on you to beware of the gay white man, because he will try to diddle your butthole.